Yes, that's what we understand. We had heard that Kat McDonough's family would be bailing her out of the county jail and that she would be going home with her parents. However, we have been here for several hours, and so far we have not seen Kat McDonough come out of the building. Now, earlier today, the 19-year-old did not say a word in court. Instead, she sat very quietly next to her attorney, where she faced some very serious charges.
After spending Christmas in the Rockingham County Jail, 19-year-old Katherine McDonough faced a judge Wednesday morning via video. Prosecutors say she helped cover up a murder.
And the victim's body has yet to be recovered, in no small part because of Ms. McDonough's active involvement in the conspiracy.
In October, the prosecutor says Kat McDonough was questioned about the disappearance of UNH student Lizzi Marriott. They say she lied to them, giving her then-boyfriend Seth Mazzaglia a false alibi. Mazzaglia was charged with second-degree murder. Police believe he strangled Lizzi Marriott at the apartment he shared with McDonough and then dumped her body in the Piscataqua River near Pierce Island in Portsmouth. For McDonough's alleged role in the crime, the state asked for a very high bail, but McDonough's attorney, Ryan Russman, pointed to her young age, ties to the community, and lack of a juvenile record as reasons to lower it and release her to her parents.
This is a woman who, of course, had any kind of history with the judicial system and had a propensity to commit these kinds of acts. I think we would have seen a history of criminal activity before now.
McDonough's parents, who sat in the front row, agreed to take her in. And her mother, who showed up at the jail Wednesday afternoon, left without her daughter, but told news media they were working to get her out.
Now, McDonough's bail was set at $35,000. Right now, there has been no new court date set for Kat McDonough. Reporting live in Brentwood, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.